Software company Salesforce and video conferencing platform Zoom gained $34 million collectively. After a surge in Monday.com's share prices, Zoom and Salesforce had purchased $75 million worth of stock each in Israeli software company Monday.com, which made market debut on Thursday. Monday.com's stock surged 22% in 2 days, following which Zoom and Salesforce's stakes rose to $92 million each. Subscribe to the channel for more news.